You're walking through a forest in the summertime. You come to a stream running under the trees, and you wade through the water. You climb out on the other side and continue to walk down the course of the stream. The trees begin to open out, and you find yourself in a summer meadow. The strength of the sun increases, making the cicadas sing. You come to a walled garden and walk in through the arch. And walk along the gravel paths, appreciating the beautiful rows of flowers and shrubs. Here and there you stop to smell them, perhaps some mature lavender here. Some rosemary there. And other herbs and flowers. You come soon to the rose garden, and again you smell the beautiful blooms. After a while, you walk towards the entrance on the far side of the walled garden, and exit and scramble down the side of a shrubby hillside that leads down towards the sea. You walk along the beach in peaceful, contented, creative contemplation. After a while, you paddle round a little headland and find yourself in a secluded cove. and make your way up the beach and find a spot to settle down and rest. When these sounds fade away, you will return from this visualization.